This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew. Behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, weavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.